There we go. Yes, there is chat. It basically works just like Twitch. Okay. It doesn't pop up on my screen. I have a window on my computer that has the chat on it. But it does, like, alert me in the top right corner whenever you type. Like, send a message and watch it, it'll give me a notification that someone messaged me. See, there it goes. I have four messages. The other option is to stream in a reduced mode. You can stream like this. Has a little bit different UI, so you can read the messages while you're streaming. Basically, the only thing I've done in the game is you find out you have a curse and you jump into the ocean and you wake up here at this house. You go inside and these women are like, oh, you're a hollow. And they're all happy to help you.
Mother. Still determined as ever. Do you wish to stop?
And she can reallocate your skill
you
points.
Well, I suppose.
But I'm afraid it's a one-time option.
Then you may to start again. No, of course not. Now go along.
And go down here and you do some tutorial bullshit. Each of these little caves has a random enemy in it, and it's like, hey, this is how you fight. And that's pretty much the game at the start. And Majula is basically the giant hub city where all the vendors are. That crazy old woman.
I knew you'd be back. Lonely time.
You got probably everyone and their mother's waifu.
Bearer of the curse. Seek souls. Seek the king. That is the lest this land swallow you whole.
Yeah, and the leveling interface didn't get any better. It's still... Oh, at least the descriptions are better, but still all over the place. Hands down, the worst part of the game is the... Oh, you haven't seen the worst part.
Oh, hello again.
When you buy stuff, there's no way to compare it to what you have equipped. It just tells you the stats of the item.
Well, I do hope I see you.
But at least when you actually go to equip stuff, it's pretty straightforward. On it. And you can, like, see what each thing is. Yeah, I really hate the shopping UI. It's just terrible. Not sure about the messages, but I know there's like a, I want to say 10 second delay between the stream on YouTube. If you want, you can send a message and I'll read it as soon as I get it, but I'm pretty sure it's like 10 seconds. And this is the first area of the game. One thing they did though is... Well, I'm just gonna die. Didn't need to fight him, but whatever. They made damage type matter more than anything else. Say when you see this.